after month after month, and some of you year after year. I want to thank you for trusting us to help with the growth and development of your child. Of course, I'm totally nuts about it. I think dance is the solution to all kinds of things. You know, when you think about what the art form does for our young people, teaches them about discipline, teaches them about if you work hard and really push to try everything, then you can get better. You know, the thing that's sort of irritating and fantastic about this art form is there is always this perfect image, a perfect disposition, a perfect arabesque. And as you get closer to it and you find it in your body, you grow in confidence, you grow in believing that you can accomplish more than you originally thought. And so I want to thank you for your commitment to us and for being a part of the school of the Cincinnati Ballet. And thank you for your children and their participation. I shouldn't say children, young people, and their participation with our organization. And I know you do so much for us with, I'm thinking of the Nutcracker stuffing and mailing. And so really, I just am so pleased to be able to have this opportunity to thank you. And now please enjoy your young people, your very own.
Thank you. evaluated by a professional athletic trainer. Very important as children are growing, that the bones and the muscles are able to maintain the weight and strength that they are going to need to function. Yes, I know they look lovely and they're very pretty shoes, but guaranteed, I wore them for more years than I can care to mention right now. They hurt. And they're not properly fitted and they're not properly technically strong enough. They can, unfortunately, hurt themselves. So we're very careful about what we, when our children or our schools become able to get. That's there in their voices. Okay, ladies, you're going to start with the simple A-shift-A combination. Yes? Don't forget the forecasting jump in the next group, please. And nice slow and control. Abdominal work, arms coordinated, and go. And.
Thank you.